I'm gonna go get some more. when we see everybody. Okay, listen to me. Trey, grab a towel and wipe this off so none of us break our neck right up here. Let me say this to you right off. If you can understand one fucking thing I'm saying, we've been through fucking the UK, okay, that's good and all. Look, we started Europe, we started playing Europe, Scandinavia and all that shit fucking like a couple weeks ago. This is the best crowd, the best fucking crowd, the best one.
Yeah.
a friggin' Cristiano with the 100 liters. We all can only wish that we had a place like that in fucking the United States. There's no place like that, man. Cristiano is fucking like that. This one goes out to everybody that fucking smokes and drinks, man. You got to do it, man. It's good for you. This one out the Cowboys from Hell Out of Spiritual Domination.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you. Here we go.
Exactly. Boom.
Today, the night is right. It's time.
myself, on behalf of Pantera, I know that you can fucking do it a whole lot fucking better than that. You can be much louder. Here we go. One last chance. Here we go. Here we go. To see, to bleed, can that be true?
Thank you.
Listen. Throughout all the tours, throughout every time we ever saw us, the Judas Priest, Megadeth, by ourselves, the Gun Truck, and all that shit. Listen up. Anytime you want Pantera to come back and fucking play, man, we will play any fucking time, man. Any fucking time. Do you want to see another Pantera show or what? All we can do now is thank you. Thank you for being fucking a great audience. Thank you for fucking coming to the show. Thanks for supporting all the bands, the almighty fucking Downset. Thank you for fucking all that shit. Give Downset all the almighty a round of applause. Last song of the night is called Primal Concrete Sledge. Thank you.
Yeah.
talk a little bit with me, man. Yeah, let's go. Some Christiana, man. Thank you.
this thing. In the days of my youth, I was told what it is to be a man. Hail Satan.
Jag
sa att jag röker undan. Jag måste ha det på video, jag har aldrig rökt innan.
Oj.
Fan.